उद्धव ठाकरे, तुझे क्या लगता है कि तूने फिल्म माफिया के साथ मिलके मेरा घर तोड़ के मुझसे बहुत बड़ा बदला लिया है? आज मेरा घर टूटा है, कल तेरा घमंड टूटेगा। ये वक्त का पहिया है, याद रखना, हमेशा एक जैसा नहीं रहता। और मुझे लगता है कि तुमने मुझ पर बहुत बड़ा एहसान किया है, क्योंकि मुझे पता तो था कि कश्मीरी पंडितों पर क्या बीती होगी, आज मैंने महसूस किया है। और आज मैं इस देश को वचन देती हूँ कि मैं सिर्फ अयोध्या पे ही नहीं, कश्मीर पे भी एक फिल्म बनाऊंगी। और अपने देशवासियों को जगाऊंगी, क्योंकि मुझे पता था हमारे साथ होगा तो होगा, लेकिन मेरे साथ हुआ है, इसका कोई मतलब है, इसके कोई मायने हैं। और उद्धव ठाकरे, ये जो क्रूरता और ये जो आतंक है, अच्छा हुआ ये मेरे साथ हुआ, क्योंकि इसके कुछ मायने हैं। जय हिंद, जय महाराष्ट्र।
Amidst an escalating conflict between Kangana Ranaut and the ruling party in Maharashtra, Kangana Ranaut landed in Mumbai this afternoon.
Kangana, would you like to say something? Kangana, can you say something?
The actor had tested negative for the pandemic-related virus before she departed from Manali, and it remains to be seen if she will still be forced to do a week of quarantine as declared earlier by the BMC. Who, in a new development, attempted to demolish her office in Bandra today.
After starting an online campaign demanding justice for the late actor Sushant Singh Rajput and after waging war against many of her colleagues, Kangana Ranaut has finally landed back in Mumbai. Now, she's also gone on to upset the Maharashtra state government with her comments online and is currently in a war of words with politician Sanjay Raut. Now, reportedly, Kangana will be taken into 1 week quarantine by the BMC, who allegedly also raided her office while she was away. Ab government ke saath ye panga shayad thoda mushkil sabit ho sakta hai Kangana ke liye, but only time will tell. For now, here's the update.
Kangana, who flew in from Chandigarh with Y+ category security that includes commandos, traveled to Chandigarh by road before taking a flight to Mumbai and landing in the afternoon amidst chaotic scenes at the airport with huge crowds gathering, shouting slogans and carrying banners which had Kangana dressed as Rani Lakshmibai from her film Mani Karnika. Earlier in the day, she made her way from Manali to Chandigarh and then onwards to Mumbai. Drama unfolded outside her offices in Bandra. The BMC, which had stuck notices after arriving unannounced at her office space and alleged some irregularities, arrived with JCB machines this morning and even managed to demolish a portion of the building before Kangana's legal team managed to get a stay order against the demolition from the Mumbai High Court. There are also reports that Kangana's team had asked for time to present all the paperwork related to the building and respond to the BMC's allegations, but it seems like given the current hostility between Kangana and the ruling party, they decided to take action without giving the actor a chance to submit any defense. Kangana has been posting constantly on social media from this morning and shared pictures of the BMC attempting to demolish her office spaces, captioning her post, "As I am all set for Mumbai Darshan on my way to the airport. Maharashtra government and their goons are at my property, all set to illegally break it down. Go on. I promised to give blood for Maharashtra pride. This is nothing. Take everything, but my spirit will only rise higher and higher." She also added, "There is no illegal construction in my house. Also, government has banned any demolitions till September 30th. Bollywood, watch now. This is what fascism looks like. Hashtag death of democracy. Hashtag Kangana Ranaut." She has also been sharing more emotional posts trying to highlight her emotional connect with Mumbai, while she added that like Rani Lakshmibai, she too would not bend or be scared. "Rani Lakshmibai ke sahas, शौर्य और बलिदान को मैंने फिल्म के जरिए जिया है। मैं रानी लक्ष्मीबाई के पद चिन्हों पर चलूंगी, ना डरूंगी, ना झुकूंगी। गलत के खिलाफ मुखर होकर आवाज उठाती रहूंगी। जय महाराष्ट्र, जय शिवाजी। NCP Chief Sharad Pawar has criticized the actions of the BMC and added, while there are a lot of illegal buildings in Mumbai, targeting Kangana's office will only raise unnecessary questions about why such a move was made. Kangana has been making controversial statements over the past few months, especially in the aftermath of Sushant Singh Rajput's demise. While initially she had limited her criticism to Bollywood, more recently she also started sharing posts commenting on the supposed inefficiencies of the Mumbai police before getting involved in a war of words with Sanjay Raut, which seems to have escalated into a serious issue. How the situation will unfold now that she is in Mumbai remains to be seen, and the weeks to come will bring more clarity on whether a truce can be achieved between the warring parties.